Dear Da, we're moving again. Ma says it's definitely the last time, but she says it every single time.
Meet Frankie. The only way he knows his father is through the letters they write.
And guess what else, Da? I've made a friend.
A-C-C-R-A.
It's the name of his dad's boat.
Every month, he gets news from a different port.
We crossed the equator a week ago, Frankie.
And now, his ship is about to come in.
I knew something like this was going to happen.
But his mother has a secret.
Girls love secrets, Frankie.
Frankie's letters to his dad. He sends them to a post office box, and then I write back. Been making it up for years.
Torn between exposing the truth.
You've got to face this sometime. Tell Frankie the truth.
And protecting her son.
Hear from your dad yet, Frankie boy?
She's on a mission to find.
I'm going out, that's all.
An unsuspecting bachelor.
I was looking for a man to be Frankie's dad.
To play the role of a lifetime.
I don't have much, but I'll pay you what I can.
What time do you want me to be there?
You've got a visitor, Frankie. This is your daddy.
Hello, Frankie. Think you could bring another spoon just in case he can't finish it.
So, what do you think then? There's nothing to wonder, it's a business arrangement.
He's got your eyes.
You don't have to say nice things to me, I'm not paying you for that.
What are you afraid of? He's a very lucky boy.
I'm his mother and I lie to him every single day.
Now you protect him every single day.
Dear Frankie. To the world of fashion, Helen Harris was the hottest player in Manhattan.
You have two calls from Paris, one from Milan.
To her family, she was the coolest aunt in New Jersey.
Hello!
It's like they've never seen a dress before.
They just haven't seen a half of a dress.
She always lived for the moment. Until the moment...
Jenny, slow down. I can't hear you.
Everything changed.
With regard to custody of Audrey, Henry, and Sarah... We hereby appoint sole guardianship to Helen Harris.
What?
What?
Jenny should have them. She's got the mom haircut. She's super mom.
From the director of Runaway Bride and The Princess Diaries.
Who's gonna take me to school?
I am.
And make me chicken fingers.
Me.
And check my nose boogies for infections.
We'll find someone else to do that last thing.
Helen is new at being a mom.
Uh-oh.
When you're raising three kids...
We are in deep doo-doo.
You've got to have a little patience.
In the ad, it said something about a visual security system.
You stick your head out the window and you look down. That's the visual part. And then you yell for them to come up or not. That's the security part.
You've got to have a lot of help.
Hey, you know what you need? You need some fun.
Pastor Dan just asked me out.
That is so weird.
I can hear you. I'm still right here.
I need your help now.
And you've got to carry a big stick.
You get out of your baggy pant, little diaper boy. Go home to mama.
Good night, Helen.
Touchstone Pictures and Beacon Pictures present...
I love those kids. The question was whether or not you could raise them.
The story of a woman who has to choose between the life she's always loved and the new loves of her life. Kate Hudson, John Corbett, Joan Cusack.
Helen!
Raising Helen.
Don't worry, you won't even know they're here.
Ow! Ow!
Model down. I repeat, we have a model down.
One of the most unforgettable events in history becomes the motion picture event of the year.
We're gonna need a lot more men.
Ordinary men will become heroes.
Do you really believe this war is over? It has not even begun.
The Alamo, coming soon to DVD and video.